Your local alert weather snow report, brought to you by Les Schwab Tire Centers.
All right, some updated numbers for you, and we're going to give out our little triple-digit award for the year. Timberline, the first resort to reach 100 inches of snow. They're at 102 right now. Mount Hood Meadows, not far behind at 92 inches of snow. Hoodoo's just got a couple of inches of snow in the last 24 hours. Bachelor with the most at 20 inches. That should be music to some people's ears. Still waiting on some numbers from Willamette Pass and Ski Bowl, just about a foot of snow there. That's been a look at your snow report.